All right, here we go. This is the one.
Get the flag. Get it.
No.
Does that count? Does that count?
We'll find out in a second.
I hope it did, because that was the funniest shit I've ever seen.
Welcome back, everybody, to Ultimate Chicken Horse.
Woo! More like Ultimate Raccoon, am I right, everybody?
Or Ultimate Squail.
Ultimate unlikely. Horse.
Not unlikely. It's adorable.
The Ultimate Horse.
That's right.
Ultimate Super Horse.
Oh, yeah, we're back in Ultimate Chicken Horse. Look, two things. We are here to unlock at the stuff. That is what we're doing.
Pick this. How do I... Oh, there we go.
That is the goal of today's episode, is to unlock more stuff in this game, because we still have a lot to unlock.
Oh, yeah.
Whee! And we've done
Windmill. Windmill.
Just everybody got the same level we unlocked last time.
All right. Yay. Fantastic.
I forgot we all have to unlock it together.
Oh, God, no.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God, no. Oh, God, no!
Oh, so now all I gotta do is live.
Damn it.
I'm scared.
That's not how this episode was supposed to begin.
Damn it.
Oh, well.
I don't know. How did you jump over so easily?
You hit the sprint button. Shift.
What's this? I'm using a controller.
Oh,
so.
Guess you got the coin, B.
Damn it.
Yeah. That's right. I'm going to put it right here. You piece of shit!
If I can't have it, no one can.
Oh, you bastard.
Okay.
Oh my God, no!
Ah, fuck. I don't know if the controller was the best idea, guys.
You literally launched right into the hole. That was so good.
Well, because I can't press X and B at the same time. It's really hard.
Press X and square. Square does the same thing.
Well, I'm not using the PlayStation controller. I'm playing the, X and A is what I'm using. Using the Steam.
What do you mean
controller?
X and A? That's like the direction that your thumb goes. It's like the easiest two buttons to push.
Oh, you fucking kicked me.
God, you
go back
God
around.
God damn it.
Did Tim slide off and die?
Yeah, this is not going well. Oh, man.
No.
How's he gonna make it?
Well, maybe. Tim died, so we should still get points.
If Chad ever jumps over.
I'm scared.
That would have been so good if you got crushed between the two.
I know,
and
I was worried. I was like, I'm really bad at this game, so.
Come back.
I'm just bound to die. Ah, oh, you fuck. I want you.
Alright, what do we want? What do we want? We want. Like, right here. Make his paws a little more dangerous to the average man. Oh God! Oh God!
Especially to Tim.
You get crushed. Yeah, you got crushed.
All right. Well, that didn't go well.
Oh God, that was a mistake.
And the coin is mine. And a win.
Aww.
Fuck you, David.
Damn it! Tim didn't get a single point.
No,
oh, wow,
yeah.
Points.
Completely. That was a great game.
Yeah.
Remember when I said ultimate horse?
You know what? I'll take secondary squirrel.
More like ultimate raccoon sheep.
All right, we did it.
Oh, you're a squirrel.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to still give it to the sheep. All right.
Hold on, we never played Windmill. Let's at least play it.
Old mansion.
Old mansion.
We said the goal is to unlock things.
I know, but we've played
all. So when we're going to unlock stuff at that... Then we can go to the windmill.
That would be funny if we all unlock the windmill again.
I don't think that's possible, but maybe. All right, here. I'm gonna
put this right here.
I'm gonna put that right there.
And I'm gonna put this right here.
I think I'll go for the top.
Don't touch
one.
That bramble.
Oh God!
Tim, did you touch the bramble?
I did. Oh, I can play the squirrel now. Yay.
Dance on the elevator, Chad, with
oh,
me.
Oh, God. David can be the squirrel now. Yep. Oh, Chad can. Okay.
David's the host, so he gets all the shit first.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I get first crack.
Oh, we got all the squirrels.
I'm pretty sure we've all unlocked everything we've unlocked now, though. So happy day.
Yeah, we're all caught up together.
That way when Chad inevitably tries to take the elevator every time.
Oh, fuck, I died. Oh, my God.
Did you? Oh. Right in the ass.
Oh, how did you
get both of you
with Matrix shit?
It touched your fucking foot.
So I'm gonna get trap points for that too.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, you got double trap points. God damn it.
Wow. I'm just too good at this game, I guess.
You really are? Or are me and Chad just too bad at this game? That's the real question.
True.
Put your vote in the comments below.
Oh. Curious. Oh, no, it goes right through. I was hoping that would stop it.
God damn it!
Oh, I'm really bad at these.
Timing puzzles, Chad.
Come on, squirrel, you can do it. Oh, shit.
Fuck. I was trying to jump, but I couldn't.
So the arrows don't actually kill you, then?
No, they do.
They do.
I had one right in the ass last time.
I was just trying to
Chad got hit by, like, three arrows.
He jumped.
I jumped over them.
Oh. Okay. Let's put this here.
How do I... Oh, there it is. Ah, I can't put it on stuff like that. What the fuck?
Well, I think you have to rotate it in the direction of the arrow. Okay, yeah, like that.
Oh, I see.
Yeah! Alright, I made it this time. Yes, alright. I've learned to be the ultimate wall jumper. Again! Oh, yeah, and post-mortem. Get fucked. Did he do it on purpose? You'll never know.
That's going to be some post-mortem points.
There's going to be Chad's going to make
it. For us. You got to take a hit.
No, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Too easy.
No, David can't win.
Oh, you bastard.
I'm just going to blow up this useless piece of shit.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
I just fucking put that to my...
God damn it.
Oh, that's a little tricky.
I don't know how you... you survived that. That totally touched your foot.
God damn it.
There you go. Now you get one in the ass.
No winners, no points.
Alright.
Damn. Fuck you, David.
Oh,
I don't
want to
make it too easy.
Oh my god,
so
I totally missed my placement. God damn.
I'm just gonna get rid of that fire hydrant.
Oh, fuck you. How about that? I'm trying to do something cool. Oh my god.
Oh, Tim. Ah, damn it. I panicked. I saw Tim die. Why are we so bad at this game, Tim? Why are we so bad?
It started an extra page
for David's
points.
I had to extend the paper for my points.
Oh my god. I don't know. I think David's been secretly playing this in his off time.
I have not been secretly playing this in my off time.
Alright, now it's the windmill. There we go. See? I told you.
Oh,
and the pyramid. To the pyramid!
No.
Yeah. No, go to the windmill for Chad.
I want something new, damn it.
We should be getting new stuff now because we all unlocked all the shit. Ooh, boy. What in the hell?
Where do we start? Oh, we start all the way down there.
Oh,
so this is going to be a wall jump-a-palooza.
Wall jump-a-palooza. Welcome to wall jump-a-palooza. Where you get...
I died.
Oh, fuck. No!
Tim died.
Oh, fuck.
Chad died.
I keep pressing the wrong button thinking it's jump, and it's not.
I have a secondary plan that just may work.
Oh, Dave got a coin.
Oh, and the goal is on the windmill.
Oh, it is. Oh.
That's interesting.
No, we have to get the stuff.
I know, I'm thinking.
Oh, my God.
We can't fuck anyone over until we get the stuff.
Well, I'm pre-fucking.
He's...
No, I missed it.
God damn it.
Damn it. That fucking... is not
I see what needs to be done. I just can't do it.
I'm trying to sprint jump. Maybe I should just... I don't have to sprint jump to that one. Tim?
Oh, God.
I was going to say, uh-oh.
It stopped working. There we go.
Oh.
It's all good now. Don't worry. We're safe now. No!
There we go.
Fuck you, David. Fuck you.
Oh, shit. Wait, I can probably jump on that.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do, you asshole.
Oh, nice. I got goggles.
Oh, fuck. Damn it. What did we get?
I got a pair of goggles.
Can he make it?
Oh, God. I wasn't expecting that.
I wasn't either. I didn't know you were going to do that. Oh,
no, I don't have enough air. I need a few more pieces, parts, so I can't win.
Maybe jump on top of the door. I was going to say jump on top of the door.
You landed on safety. Oh, no, you didn't.
Need to build up a little bit more.
All right, let's see here.
What's this gear? Metal gear. All right.
Oh, really, Chad? Come on.
Damn it! No! Oh,
damn it. I should have sprint jumped. I don't know why I didn't. Fuck you, David. Stupid.
I love how, like, it's like a little big planet where you can just be really expressive with very few controls.
True.
Oh, I do like Little Big Planet. It's a great game.
Alright.
Alright. This is going to be the big one where we come back, though, Chad.
Yeah,
David can't win
them
all.
This is the win. This is the win right here.
This is where, the underdog story.
David, fuck off with that. Get that shit out of here.
What?
What?
This is a regular old platform. Nothing.
I was going to put a regular old platform there. Thank you.
Oh my
god, damn you.
That fucking thing fucked me.
Perhaps didn't think that one through all the way.
You know, this
it
whole
sucks
time,
they jump off a
I just realized something, and we're all fucking stupid.
Could have gone the other way?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. My little platform over here?
No. No, not even just that. Just wait. You'll see. So watch this. Right?
So we watched him die?
No, just wait. Just wait. All right. That whole time we were putting things down, we could have just jumped over here.
Oh shit.
Yeah. But now I can't get up because that's
and now you
way.
Have a similar problem. Oh, AFK warning, Chad, push a button.
Yeah, stop watching me and do your job.
Fuck.
No. All right, it's fine. No.
Yeah, damn, we weren't paying attention.
Well, I mean, I knew we weren't going to get that one, so I didn't even bother with that.
Okay. Well, what do I want to do with this? I want to put that right here. Now, no one's going that way, motherfucker.
Oh, God.
I don't even know what to do
straight
here.
Off the bat. I like it.
I forgot to hit shift.
Ah,
oh,
fuck.
Chad 2. Okay, I'll try to avoid that fate.
Yeah, it doesn't go down far enough. For you to grab it.
Oh, nice, nice. You fucking bastard.
Damn it.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
oh
shit.
Oh.
It's okay,
damn
though.
It.
We still got this. Don't worry.
God damn it. Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. Right. Oh, I see what you're saying
just
with
in
these
case.
Arrows.
Yeah. Oof.
Chad. Yeah, if I can't make it, no one will.
You fiend.
I mean, we're probably fine. We've, like, boxed ourselves in so hard now.
Chuck. Three-way simul.
We all died at the same time.
God damn it. All right.
Okay.
It's okay, though. It's okay. Ooh, the door.
Ah.
Stop putting stuff at the start. Get out of here.
Oh, I thought that would go up with the platform.
Damn, it doesn't open.
No, because I didn't put it on the sticky part.
Oh, we had similar plans. Too bad you got there first. No! No!
Oh, now so far away I can't see. Oh, I lived. I thought I died. Okay.
Oh, is he gonna do it? Is he gonna be the first underdog with a point? He did it. Oh, you gotta get the flag. He did it.
Yay! Come back.
All right, this is where you win now, Chad. Green
for up three turns. Shit.
Oh fuck! I can't believe we went that far. All right.
Fuck David.
Get this boy.
Fuck him.
Got
him. Damn it. Oh, you're gonna blow up the whole thing, huh?
Oh, you piece of shit.
That made that much harder, David.
That wasn't very smart on my part.
No, I know why you did it.
Oh, I can't shoot in here, David. Oh, wasted.
Fuck. I hit the bottom.
Oh, fuck, Tim.
Later, boys. I'm stuck in the... God damn it.
I like how you said it like some 1950s sultry like bitch. Like I felt like that was an episode of, or a video
I'm gonna
of
die
Greece
here,
or something.
Oh my god. No! No! Oh, I am the horse. Oh,
you almost got taken for a ride.
Alright, here we go. This is the one.
Get the flag! Get it!
No!
Does that count? Does that count?
We'll find out in a second.
I hope I did, because that was the funniest shit I've ever seen.
Come on, post-mortem. Yes. Okay. Oh, I didn't get post-mortem.
Get post-mortem.
I didn't die. Oh, he still won.
He must just be stuck down on the screen, yeah.
Damn it.
That was hilarious.
All right.
Oh, we've unlocked 6 of 12 levels.
I want to put my goggles
there.
On.
Go to your wardrobe.
All right. Oh, we can do whatever we want now.
Oh, I can only wear them if I'm the chameleon, apparently.
Yeah, certain things are for certain characters.
I guess we'll go back to Pyramid Curses. Real quick.
All right. I do like that windmill. That's a tough level.
That is a tough level.
Yeah, you gotta build up. Pretty cool.
I know that the levels get significantly harder as they go higher, for sure.
Yeah, the pyramid's not so bad.
No, but I feel like it's one of those things where you get fucked real quick. You know what I'm gonna do? For my sake?
Safety net.
Yeah, get fucked!
Oh, I want the other one. Don't touch it. I want it.
Oh, you can be the chameleon now, Chad.
Yay.
I can be the chameleon now. Alright, I think we've caught up with every unlockable now.
We say that every time.
Woo!
No! Fuck!
Yeah, get fucked!
Oh, thanks, Chad.
You're welcome. I did that on purpose for you guys. You're welcome.
So generous.
Yeah, you know me. Ooh.
Oh, you fuck, damn it.
You
we
know
all
I love
for
that
it
fucking
too immediately.
Thing.
Fuck you. Yeah! Oh my god, get some. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Whoop. Yeah,
oh, too easy.
It's alright, that's alright. We got this.
That's alright. We always make it harder, don't worry. Don't worry about that.
Okay. That way no one's tempted to land.
Oh yes!
Right in the
tank. Now I just need to live.
Right in the tank. Come on, Chad, you could fall into that black hole.
Nah.
Oh, I thought my thing would stay on his paws. It did not. What a fool I was.
I know, I thought a lot of things, but it does not. They just stay in the spot that you put it in.
Yeah.
If I put it on
with sticky glue, it would have worked. I'm an idiot. Ugh. Damn it. And you're welcome, Chad. I totally meant to do that.
Yeah, thanks.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, jeez. All right, we're going that way.
Oh, fuck. I didn't
know. I don't know what I'm going to do, but...
Okay. He's going to die, attention. Too.
Oh, damn it. I landed on Tim's. We're all gyrating on the same fucking piece of platform.
What is that?
That's a giant bomb.
It's a fucking nuke.
That's dynamite. He could blow up something super big. Oh, David could blow that up.
God damn it. My dynamite wood lost.
Can I put it on? I guess we'll put it here.
Yeah, it actually stays there.
Oh, why am I gonna go this way?
God damn it,
we did it again. Chad, you're fucking...
I tried to blow it up, David. I missed.
Oh no! Fuck.
Oh, nice.
I have a plan, though. I have a plan. Shit. I have an alternative. I just need to
I have an alternative.
This game's so fucking good. Did we both pick the dynamite somehow? We did.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
You can have multiple dynamites.
So if we all hit dynamite, we can get it. Interesting. Oh, fuck! No, it's trying to suck me in! Okay. No! Alright, so the impact zone of that black hole, it actually does suck you towards it.
Really?
That was scary.
I think, okay, I do remember seeing something, and I think I learned something. Hold on. I learned something from watching another video about it. So let's see what that does. Okay, that
ooh,
didn't do what I was hoping.
Oh my god, that almost threw me into it.
I got pinched.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah! I got stuck in the trap.
Tim got some... Oh, shit.
Yeah, take that,
David. Close.
The game is back on, buddy boy.
Oh, I wanted that.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
The end zone's looking rough.
Deal with that.
Oh,
what
no.
the hell? God damn you, Chad.
Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna make this.
hold on, I got an idea. It's alright. Alright. We can do this. I got the fucking shitty ass raccoon, bitch. Get out of here.
Oh, I almost made it. Damn it.
Damn it.
Did he just win?
Yeah.
Yep.
Fuck. David win every single level so far.
So far.
All right, we'll do
I've
one
won
more
every time
round.
We've played this.
All right, we'll do one more.
I like
more.
How the fucking barbed wire stayed on his butt. All right. Oh, windmill again? We still have to get stuff there.
Oh, yeah.
Bloop. Tim.
Sorry, I fell.
Does not bode well for the next round.
Woo, here we go. All right. And we're in, boys.
Let's see if we get another level. What do we... Come on.
Me and Chad... Oh,
three.
There's got to be a new level here because David can finally unlock something for himself.
We both picked the same thing, David. Apparently you can. If you pick it at the exact same time, you can both pick something. Well, I can't put it there. Excuse me. Sorry, I hiccuped.
Chad, God damn it.
Oh, shit. Okay.
They thought this through.
Did I die? I did.
Remember Tim's theory?
Yeah, you can jump up the inside of the wall in there, though. I just stopped.
Oh,
he did it.
Went. You got one. What was it?
There
metal
is
plant.
New level.
Metal plant.
Oh, it's not enough.
Maybe.
Nope.
No, it's just not enough. Wasn't there three?
Three what? Yeah, there's three one boxes. Higher up.
Yeah, there's two higher up. There's one way above it.
Oh.
Just kill yourself.
Alright, yeah, it's like way at the top. We're gonna have to build.
Oh shit, yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
We have to
build,
have to way,
build
up,
our
right.
way up first.
Alright.
Oh, wait. Yep.
Alright, Chad's gonna put this spiky trap. Put this boy right here.
I should probably put that lower.
Shit! I'm alive!
Fuck!
I'm
alive.
Not alive.
Fuck! I'm alive somewhere. I think I'm in here somewhere.
I'm dead. Am I alive? I'm alive.
I hear my jumping.
We're all dead.
Oh, it's dead.
I don't know how to.
We're doomed, ladies and gentlemen.
Fuck!
There we go.
That was sad.
All right, we need to put something up there. This will work. There we go.
Put something lower. Oh yeah, that's clever, Tim. No, we need to go high. We need to put that like up above that sproingy thing, or not?
We're not on a team.
Yeah, but we're trying to get the shit up there.
No, you raccoon! Fuck!
You almost got it, Tim. You almost got fucked.
Oh, we can win and get this thing. Look at us. Oh fuck!
But will you? Okay,
oh boy.
Got it for Tim.
Oh no, boy,
we gotta get it for me.
Here we go. Here we go.
Okay. David, you can't win before we get that thing.
I know. We still have to get that.
Okay.
What is this?
Fans, Tim.
What the hell? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
David, oh, yeah. Put that there. Put one there and put another one there. And then I'll put this.
There you go.
Here.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
And now it's Battle Royale again, boys.
Well, it will be after.
No, it is right now. Oh, fuck! Someone's gonna get it.
No!
Now people need to die. Alright.
Yay! We got it.
No, I can't get out of here! Ah!
Well, Dave, it's yours.
Damn it.
Underdog. No points.
Okay. There's just stairs everywhere. You know what? Oh my god!
Ah! Ugh. No! I panic and I always try to fix it and I never win.
Ugh. Anytime you panic in this game is a bad time.
Oh my god, he's like a half a point away from winning. He won every round. He like stampeded us.
Yeah, Tim's got the right idea.
Oh, fuck, man. Damn it!
I don't think. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
We made it too hard. I wonder if the puck's falling will hit us.
Well, I don't know if they'll kill it. Ah.
What's that do?
I don't know.
Right into my fucking trap. David with the other. Oh, what happened?
No! No! Oh my god. I died.
Oh, David.
God damn it. Oh, I shouldn't have put that there. That helps him win. No. Damn.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Well,
fuck off. Oh, your goddamn coin, they gave you extra paper.
Hey, Chad, you got a thing, though.
I did.
You got a little slab of points there.
I guess.
Goddamn it. David won every match.
He did.
Yes,
well,
I did.
In the next episode, you guys get to see us unlock or play the The metal place. Is that what it's called?
Yeah,
the metal plant.
There's nothing to unlock. So
until next time, everybody, goodbye.
Good day.
We will see you
next time.